cleanup on aisle four. Yeah, you won't hear that announcement anymore at Sam's Club. That's because floors, they won't be mopped by a person who responds to voice commands anymore. The Warehouse Club is now putting robot floor scrubbers in most of its stores this fall. The company says that's so employees can help customers instead of mopping floors.